I don't think I got anything for her though. Get you any just yet. If I go up though, will this be a super super quick way to get to that one section? Oh. Because I'm pretty sure we're gonna get bosses and shit. Don't have many things. That door. Oh! So I can go up. We'll fight a few things. Then. Rats? Oh, the rats are much higher now. And we can go through this, which seems very ominous and I bet is a trap. There are a few enemies over there. Can I actually get to them? I don't know. That costs going back down again. Wait. Did I jump? No. Very confused right now. Okay, so I can totally come from the lab. Hopefully it doesn't reset the thingy. Like the moving the stairs. Because if so, we have a little bit of a problem. I need to get good at fighting stuff or just run past. We'll find out. I mean, I may as well, like, I know I'm not gonna be in a shit ton in, but I might as well get defense and my attack up on my main hand rather than just doing that and getting defense. That seems like the more logical way to do this for me. Let's see if it's still all the same or if I have to do that all over again. Oh, hello. Keep appearing.
Oh, hello. Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria.
Oh.
She hides the real secret.
But there were some of those non-hostile squishies which were like, Maria, free us.
Go on. Kill Maria atop the astral clock tower. She hides the real secret.
What if I killed you instead? Rats jumping down, right? I don't want to go through the door. It's so big and spoopy. Living failures. Hello? Oh. Okay. Whoops. Hey, a little bit heavy hitting. Oh, and more grow with time. This might be a bit of an issue. And it casts in magic! Oh! Ow! This is stupid. I'm being stupid! He's so nasty! Okay. Nope. Ah! Where's the numerous using magic? I don't like that. Get me some blow up. Oh god. I don't like this. Uh-oh. What? What the fuck? Oh god. Please do not fucking die to this. Okay, run. Ah! No! Well, living failures isn't a failure. What the hell? Fuck. Oh, I don't like them. I don't like them at all. They didn't go well. Okay, I don't need antidotes or that. Where's the shaman knifey thing? Might work. But I thought, how do I go about this, do you reckon? When I went in, when they went so far, they started casting meteorites. Let's try again. That is evil. I thought maybe the whip would be good, but I don't think it will. Maybe it is. No, 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 no! No, 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 no. I hate this so much. Ah, don't change target. This one doing. This is okay. Okay. Oh, this is fine. This is fine. I can't see. I want 4 HP for this. Oh god. Keep running, just keep running. This is like fucking what we call it? The fucking spider. This is fine. Chicken. Okay, run. Oh, fuck. Come on, Soap, there's not long left. Oh, shit. Come on, I can't die now. I can't die now. I refuse. Come on. Be gone! Fucking yes. Astral Lock Tower, trophy earned, living failures. Where is my blood echoes? They were here. Cool. Did it. Stretch my hands. Astral Lock Tower. Oh. I somehow did an emote and I don't know how.